And here comes the multi-time world champion.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge has had over 30 championship reigns in his WWE career.
One of the best superstars around.
Guys, this is going to be entertaining, a 3-on-1 handicap match.
Tough night ahead for the superstar standing alone, but I think they have the heart to overcome the odds here tonight. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Well-timed counter on Edge. Counter after counter. Nasty knee.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Single leg drop kick caught him. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Looking to end this. The schoolboy! Placed in the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not
precarious position for both of these athletes.
What more these two can do to each other, I have no clue. Swinging neck breaker.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. By Priest. He's returning fire.
Setting up. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Priest holds him up.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Watch the quickness on this.
Ripped over in a snap suplex.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Gets the tag. STO! Finn gets stopped in his tracks. He went right into that turnbuckle. Turned that one around. And now a series of stomps and kicks. Hooked up.
DDT.
This could be it. Cover. And shoulders up before a count of one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Oh, he retaliates. Uh-oh. He could pin his opponent right here. Elevates his shoulder out of the count.
Not even close.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
Counters.
A sling blade and a basement drop kick.
Put it at the button. What grace! Edge thwarting away the attack. Oh, nice deep arm drag. He's in off the tag.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, God.
I think, yeah, oh, man, Edge is busted up, guys.
Here's a cover.
And there's the kick out.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent quit.
Look at this.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two. And he's able to counter.
Three.
Knee right to the face.
Four.
Climbs back into the ring. Edge makes the climb up the turnbuckles.
Taking flight.
For the victory here. A defiant kick out after one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Fights the shoulder up in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Knee to the face.
Big boy.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Single leg drop kick climb.
He's taking some good hits.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
An unyielding Edge on the attack.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Shoulders up before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Finn Balor.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Jarring impact.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Ooh, just turned that around.
Eye for an eye here.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Spear! Balor's in deep peril here.
For the win! Two count! Somehow he kicked out.
Balor's a man of conviction. He will not stay down in the face of defeat.
And Edge is shell-shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Face crush. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Oh, not to the belly!
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
First one missed, second one didn't. Effective.
There's some power behind that punch. Gets. Priest able to avert that.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out. Edge predicted that one. Edge is taking charge. Edge cashing in on his game plan.
Shoots a half. Bulldog.
Oh, man.
Ooh, man.
Edge is unloading his arsenal. Edge is making an opportunity for himself.
High rent district. Oh, my Lord. Something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
This looks like a...
money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
They gotta be happy about this victory, Ty.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of